Good morning, Wolfpack. I'm Parker Wright.
And I'm Promise Johnson. It's Friday, May 5th, and we're here with your morning announcements.
Hey, Promise, remember last week was Ally Week?
Yeah, there were a bunch of LTAs.
Let's take a look at how some of them went.
I really liked it. I think it's good that we're getting the school involved and supportive in the LGBT community, and I really like that. I think it's really cool.
I think it's a great opportunity for a lot of people to learn about PFLAG or just the LGBT community in general, and it's great.
I'm participating in it, and I fully support it, and I think everyone should be involved because it's good to show respect.
I think it's great. I would have preferred it to be last Friday because that was the National Day of Silence, but it's still, I'm glad that the school is participating in the Day of Silence and Ally Week.
Now, senior news. Pictures are needed for the Senior Goodbye Rally slideshow. If you would like to have any of your pictures from your high school experience featured, be sure to send them in by next Friday, May 10th.
Another senior announcement. Today is the last day to return your parking permits. Drop-off boxes are located in the student store and the main office. You will not receive free graduation tickets until your account is clear.
Good news, seniors. If you haven't picked up your senior shirts, they are now $5, with senior sweatshirts costing $10.
Seniors, it is time to pick up your forever folders. If you are a senior who took health here at COHS with Chapin or Bencourt, you can pick them up starting Monday, May 8th from L3 for Bencourt's class and L2 for Chapin's class. Now, finally for you seniors, let's see what Cameron has about Senior Ball and your social media update.
Hey there, Wolfpack. I'm Cam Farnetti, and I'm here with your social media update. Before we get started, I want to remind everyone to tag us in your photos at hashtag COHSWPTV to be featured on our show. Let's get started. My first picture is a pic of Abby and her ball date, Joshua Barnes, before senior ball. Hope you guys had a blast. Next up, we have a picture from Dan and his ball squad. Looks pretty lit, guys. I also have a pic from Yori and her boyfriend, Justin, at ball. Make sure those girls know you're taken, Justin. Finally, I have a pic of our director, Shelly. Hey, Shelly, those flowers look prettier than you did. I'm just kidding, guys. I'm just kidding. Before I go, here's how senior ball went this past weekend. That's all I have for you today, Wolfpack. Have a great Friday.
Thanks, Cameron. If you're interested in taking AP Government, they will be hosting a 5-day summer boot camp. This course will help you understand the course, the content, the assignments, and the style. If you're interested, talk to Mrs. Lalonde for more information.
There will be 2 new summer enrichment classes being offered. Integrated Arts, which will offer basic training in all aspects of musical theater, including acting, singing, music reading, and dancing.
The other class is Foundations of Music, which is open to any and all students who are interested in learning more about the basics of music and is a perfect precursor to AP Music Theory being offered next year.
Speaking of the arts, if your art was featured in Arts Alive, you can pick it up in Mr. Sells' classroom, HF12.
And now some news for all students. Beginning May 15th, the library will open for textbook and library material returns until the end of the year. Also, students finished with AP testing should return their AP textbooks as soon as possible.
For Black Student Union, the shirts are now on sale for $15 in the student store. There's a limited number, so make sure you purchase yours before they're gone.
Well, that's all we have for you today. I'm Parker Wright.
And I'm Promise Johnson. Remember, the strength of the pack is the wolf.
And the strength of the wolf is the pack.
Happy Cinco de Mayo.
Listen, baby, ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley. right.